You're going to start with the 4 stitches on and your working yarn to the back. Keeping your working yarn to the back, pull through, knit as normal, all 4 stitches. And then, leaving the yarn to the back, push all the way through to the other side of your opposite end of your needle, the other side. Pull down on your I-cord and begin again.